Hello, everyone. I'm Pastor Jimmy Pickett, and the verse I want to share with you today is Proverbs 23:7, and it says, "For as he thinketh in his heart, so he is." Folks, you can also translate heart to mind here, but either way, this will work. So it's basically saying whatever you think in your heart is what you're going to be. Your heart, you may be basing your decisions on your life today based on some of the hurts that you've had in your past and the hurts that you've had in your hearts, folks. Let's just say that that you were in a relationship with somebody that you really loved and cared about. You thought that they really loved and cared about you, and they ended up doing bad on you. They ended up cheating on you or whatever. So then now in your mind you think, well, I'm just not worthy. Well, guess what? You're not going to be worthy if that's what you think in your mind and your heart, folks. Maybe you think, well, I just don't deserve love anymore. Maybe you're thinking I'll never find anybody else to spend my time with and my life with. Folks, whatever you think in your heart is what you're going to be. And I can't help but think about people that are raised in bad situations. Maybe they were raised by an alcoholic parent. Maybe they were raised by someone who was strung out on drugs. Maybe they ended up in foster care. And the thing about it is, if you sit there and think, well, I just don't deserve any better, and you want to blame your situation on the way that you were raised, folks, if that's what you're thinking in your heart, then that's what you're going to believe. If you think in your heart, hey, I'm not going to live like that, I'm not going to do that way, I'm not going to raise my kids that way, then you can overcome your circumstances in your life today. Because whatever you think in your mind and the thing that you think in your heart, if that's what you're settling on, then that's all you're going to be, folks. We cannot make decisions based on our heart and our emotions. But instead, what we need to do is claim the promises that God has given us in the holy word of God, folks, and claim those promises and reach out. Hey, don't be afraid to give someone else a chance in your life today to love you and be in a relationship with you. Hey, if one door shut, God's got a better door for you. Maybe you've lost a job and you were done unfairly and you think you did those people a great job. If you're going to think in your heart, well, I just ain't never going to find another job as good as that one, then you're not going to find another job as good as that one, folks. Or you can choose to overcome and overcome that circumstance. Quit letting Satan hold you in bondage. Quit letting your heart to make decisions for you. Can I get an amen? Amen. Folks, if this has edified you today, hit your share button. Hit your share button. God's children are starving to death today for the word of God and peace and hope. Hey, we are now brought to you by your tithes and offering. If we've helped you, help us to continue to come to you. Would you do that? God blesses those who bless him. Hey, I want to give a shout out to each and every person following our page. Me and my wife love you guys so very much, and we're praying for you and your families each and every day. Amen.